fly, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer.
Raptors and Cavaliers tied at 105. DeRozan drives in, gives it up, Van Fleet back in, a three. No good, DeRozan, in and out, 3 seconds. Tip in, Valanciunas, that won't go. There's a lid on the rim. Timeout call, Cavaliers secure the rebound. 0.6 left on the clock. Chance after chance.
TBJ.
No, just mother him. In this situation, you want to.
Man. Towns. Here's the inbounds by Tucker. The lead is now three. And it's thrown away.
It's that time by Minnesota.
If they had a timeout, they could move.
This is a very balanced offense for Utah tonight. If you're on the floor, you're getting the ball and you get a chance to score.
That's right.
Now Stevenson. And Stevenson blocked Howard.
While he's there, showing Dwight Howard, he got the block. This is the problem. Then Kid Gilchrist gets the ball and gets it done. You got to get back in the game.
It's a 9-point Charlotte lead after the Pacers.
Draymond in a foot race. Scattered break. Draymond Green had it knocked away.
Oh, no, he didn't. He was throwing it off the glass for his teammate. He should have laid it up.
Wow. That ends up being a 4-point swing, and Steve Kerr is beside himself.
Here's Caruso. He gives it up to Wagner. He might have wanted Josh Hart. Wagner cut off the pass. 10-40.
Moutier triggering, doesn't like what he's... Oh, he threw it away! He panicked! Absolute panic attack, and the Cavaliers with a steal!
What? If you want...
For the Magic. 27 points, 10 rebounds. Oh, they just tossed it away!
Play in the first quarter. Marvin Williams picked by Giannis. And then a pinball. Giannis looking at the rim. In betrayal.
Pitch in a stroke removed, still there.
Oh boy.
Oh my.
Wow.
Herky jerky from the foul line.
And you know, the free throw line is the one time where everything's slow and you really got to think about your shot. He clearly looks uncomfortable there.
Baca.
Nice.
Oh, it fell out of his hands.
Yeah, it slipped out of his hands.
This young man, I just want to say this, in the last four games that he's played, he's averaging.
Slows up there, of course, he didn't.
He stepped out of bounds in front of the Warrior bench. Curry's having a blast with that. Thank you for the gift there.
I think Curry was talking to him.
Warriors in possession.
How about that block out there by Draymond Green?
Here's Durant setting it up. Oh, Green missed the shot.
Now that absolutely will be on Shaq the Fool right there. Wide open Duncan.
The need for speed. Quite high cross.
And how about this?
Oh, he missed the dunk.
And he's checking the rim to make sure it's aligned properly.
I saw it. It was a little leprechaun up there.
Back to backs over the last 2 years. You know things are.
Things are going bad when you see that happen.
Down.
He took off awkwardly. He stays down.
He sees both offensively and defensively of his opponent. Allows him to take advantage.
Shaq the Fool.
Yeah, that might be a Shaq.
Vice President, the president.
He caught that one way back.
Yeah,
and it stayed way back. Stopping the run and come out with a great play to get an easy bucket for Kevin Love.
Not another
Shaq to the Fool with two of in the same game by the same person.
And you know what? Okay. Under the rim.
Yeah.
Offensive foul. Kyle Lowry.
It was an interesting move. I don't think I've ever seen it. I don't think I've ever seen anybody try to take their body through the guy's legs. You?
That might be the first.
I don't know what that is, but I think the call was correct.
I've seen players try to jump over other.
Hill misses. Rebound goes to the Cavs. J.R. Smith brings it back out. Throws it to Hill. Hill shot blocked. And we'll go to overtime. You get the feeling J.R. Smith.